Casual Friday, flirtalini.
Power Pity 7 Remake.
Don't worry about it. I'm the bad pun master.
Have fun.
I'll be on fire duty.
Don't tempt me, bro.
Okay, I'll take care of it.
We got Scatman and Bobbin.
You got any sticks?
It's a bat for round two. I have God.
Bad things happen when I lose you.
I am running.
I have 6 iron. We can make a bucket. We literally just traded places as soon as you took my power panties.
Yep.
This is not
I am
cool.
The one that has power in his name. I am the one who controls this series.
I'm not liking this. Please help.
I am the one in charge of the ship now, Jack Sparrow.
I guess I should just relieve myself of my channel. I don't need it anymore. It's all yours.
I'm commandeering your ship.
Yeah, he's still just chilling on the entrance to the down.
I'm trying to light up as much as I'm trying to light up the area as much as. Wait, how do you use shield? It's right hand, right?
And yeah, you gotta put it on your offhand and then right click.
Yeah. I'm going to get some bow and arrow shield action going up.
All right. I'm getting those soul fire torches so that we can replace them.
Yeah. I'm filling in holes right now.
Yeah, no, if they're like the blue candles in Terraria. Well, they don't up.
Oh, you came out of like nowhere. Those. Sorry.
He's still on the
staircase. Sorry, Skeletor. You're just going to have to stay down there for now. I was not ready for you yet. I thought you were.
Okay, I'm gonna stay in my very lit core. Okay. You know, this is my fate. You'll see it in the thing later.
You just got shot on, skeleton!
I'm surprised I lived that, honestly.
Dude, there is a skeleton directly underneath the area that I was patching up.
Oh,
and
he
just
right.
got. I got the high ground and shot him in the. Forehead while he was trying to be sneaking around the edge. I am just owning so many mobs down here with this
nailed
bow and arrow. I only have one. Have you watched that show on Netflix? It's actually kind of fun.
One what?
Nailed it on Netflix. It's like a baking show. It's very cool.
My mom and sister have watched a few episodes, and I think I caught a couple. So yeah, it's interesting.
I like expanded the top here to hopefully grow the trees. I don't know if they'll grow down here. I think we need to light up the place. I think they need more space.
Oh, by the way, the entrance is soul torch free now.
Cool. Oh, no, Mr. Axolotl. No. Back, Mr. Axolotl. Don't you disobey me, Mr. Axolotl. You will die.
Come on, Bert. Come on.
I will make you extinct.
Hey, buddy. Buddy, Bert, come on. Get in the corner. Get in the corner.
You're in my way. I'm trying to slice the dirt.
Get in the corner, bud. Get in the corner.
Get in the corner! Bert!
There you go.
You're about as disobedient as the actual Bart.
Bart? We retconned it already, huh? I thought it was Bert.
Oh, I thought it was
Meat Pant.
The whole time I thought you were calling him Bart because he's yellow.
You know, that's actually kind of funny. It might be Bart. We don't know. We haven't asked him. Bert or Bart? Second question of the day. Is this Axolotl's name Bert
guys,
or Bart?
Guys, before we get our name tag for this Axolotl, should we name him Axel, Bart, or Bert?
No, Axel's gone. Axel, like, died or something. He's the pink one. You'll see it on my screen. The yellow one's different. This is Bert or Bart.
Oh, you're talking about, like, Bert as in, like, the Sesame Street character. I didn't even think of that.
Yeah.
Careful, I hear a boner.
I made an unnecessary jump.
Yeah, now you're probably going to get one shot.
There are no skeletons around here.
What are you talking about? I hear one. I see one on my screen.
He's over there, huh? All right, I'm going to crouch in this corner. You
somewhere. I hear one. Where is he? Yeah, I'm going to go this way.
Nugget? All right, will do. I will follow closely behind. I said closely behind, right?
I didn't think you meant that close.
Here,
your character looks like Jason Voorhees meets a Nugget.
Yeah, you know, that makes sense.
Like NES Jason Voorhees, the one that nobody likes.
Oh, rip.
Wait, I didn't think how mean that was before saying it out loud.
It's okay.
I swear the intention was less me.
I can't get up here.
I swear. I honestly swear to God, there was no intentions to be that mean. It just there happened to be that way. Yo,
what is over here?
Over.
I found the skeleton.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. It's probably over here. I'm worried I'm going to fall into this.
I have protected myself. I know how to play Fortnite.
Can you play? Can you place? Please, 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 please. Oh my god, I hate shields, dude. The whole time you keep it in place! Boner behind you?
Yeah, I made a wall.
There we go.
I Donald Trumped it.
Yo, grab some of this lava while you're at it, while it's still there.
I don't have a bucket.
Oh, you lost your bucket?
Yeah, I think...
I almost walked straight into it.
Please don't.
Hey, behind you right now! Behind you! Nugget, duck! I'm gonna try. Oh.
So this is how it feels to burn. Lava consumes another victim, yet I feel nothing. The burning is only a reminder of my constant failure. This life will end, and what will come of it? My mind wanders to the times my friend suffered, and all I could do was watch. Why is the bucket always out?
I'm burning.
Oh, no. I had the best angle on that.
Crispy. And there's a creeper outside.
Hey. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Get on.
This creeper's gonna mess up our house.
Get wrecked! He cornered himself! He cornered himself! Skeleton! You just cornered yourself! Me this win. Haven't you learned anything from playing Mortal Kombat? You don't stand at the edges.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah, because you could just get like caught in. Like,
oh yeah, no, that's the age old strat for all fighting games. Sorry about the outside.
Yo,
though.
You know what? We both need to get towards my birthday. There's this game I found. It's a fighting game. It's on Steam. It's called Arcania Heart Extend. I'll have to send you a link. It's an all-girl anime fighting game by Arc
Sounds
System
fun.
Works.
Heck yeah.
You know Arc, right? You're familiar with them? Like they did River City Girls?
Yep. I am very familiar with them.
Okay, cool. Because they're actually making two sequels to River City Girls.
Yes! I heard
they're
about
making,
River
they're
City
making
Girls
a pre-
too.
They're making a prequel as well called River City Girls Zero.
Nice.
It was apparently their most successful IP since the Shantae.
Also cool. Wait.
Oh, and actually since DuckTales, they said.
Yeah, Arc Systems made DuckTales, didn't they?
No, Capcom. WayForward did. This is WayForward's work.
Yeah, I was wondering what we were talking about, because he said Arc Systems, and then you said Shantae, and I'm like, wait, that's WayForward.
Yeah, I was talking about the remaster. What do you think I was talking about?
Not sure. Something didn't click with me, sorry about that.
I was talking about the remaster by Way Forward that was published by Capcom. I thought that was pretty clear.
No, it just slipped my mind. Sorry about that.
Adoy.
Just punching a Zambo. Bat got in the way. That's fine.
Oh, no, not Batman.
I'm Batman. I'll punch Batman.
Robin, if you piss me off, I will kill you. Not before the law.
It's because I'm Batman!
Yeah, Batman!
Well, time to eat. Flirtle-E-D.
Oh, look, I got on a spider eye. More stuff.
Wait, so where are you?
I'm still in the underground, man.
Yeah, because, again, when I get lost from you, bad things happen. And I would rather you not burn our only pair of power pants. Sorry, power panties.
Yeah, Power Panties 7. Welcome to our Power Panties 7.
See, I'm already losing the power because you stole them from me.
Yep.
I'm sad.
And now I'm
sad.
Poisoning myself to death.
Please don't. Because I will steal those power panties off of your body. Your cold, dead body.
I will steal them out of your cold, dead hands. Here, this is the only weapon you deserve.
Oh, thanks. After that comment, it makes me feel very warm inside.
What does that even mean? I can't get back up. That's what she said.
So are we going this way? Yeah, there's a way to go up.
Is there? Is that? Oh yeah, there actually is. Hold on. Let me build my way up. Give me a second. I need to see if I have blocks. I mean, yeah, I got some granite, some cobblestone. Only 6 of them, so I'm gonna have to be very clever of how I place this. Actually, I have a pickaxe. What am I doing? A diggy diggy hole. How OG of a Minecrafter are you? Do you remember that?
Yeah, I remember that.
Diggy diggy. What the hell? Yo, look what I found. More cavern.
Yeah, let's go. Oh, you take care of that. I'm not dealing
with that. Hi. Sorry, I didn't mean to break into your house. My apologies, Mr. Skeleton.
That's your answer to it?
Let me let me pass you most of the stuff.
Okay, I'll take care of it.
I don't have any bows right now, so you take that.
Okay, thanks.
Take this. I'll hold on to these for now.
Alright, I'll fight him with a nothing, because I have just a bow. I'll fight him with my pickaxe, if that's what
you want. No. I'm fighting him. Here, have the butter sword.
Alright, thank you.
Have this.
Hold it!
Have these. Have this.
Alright.
Have
all this. Right.
Oh, I did have some fucking arrows, apparently.
Well, I'll take them.
Definitely take
it.
This.
Alright. Will do.
Definitely take this. Take this. Take this. Take these. Take this. Take this.
I'll be sure to divvy it up.
Just organize your inventory while I go to fight him.
Mm-hmm. I'll be sure to divvy it back up when we get to the house.
Just for protection for your sake, put a wall right here.
Yeah, for my sake.
No, just put a wall right here for your sake, in case he gets through.
Will do.
Actually, pass me the pickaxe first. I need to break the wall down again.
Here you go. I'll be ready to build.
Just leave a window. Oh, you know what? I'm just gonna leave a window. We're safe. Because he's cornered himself like an idiot again. No. Hold on. I'm gonna wait for myself to heal. Did I kill him? Nope. peeked out around the corner. He's like, hi, you think I'm dead? Ah, guess again. You're safe.
All right, thank you.
Here, have these.
Oh, thanks. Wait, wait, there they are.
Organize your inventory quickly.
Yeah.
I'll mark ahead. Oops. Ooh, this can go real deep. Yo, we got another Batman. What's up, Batman?
We got Where's Batman Robin at? And Bobbin.
Robin.
Batman and Bobbin.
Yo, no, we got Scatman and Bobbin.
Scatman and Bobbin. This one actually looks like it was scatting.
I thought Scatman.
Oh man. Let's see.
No, look, see, look. Scatman. Where's Bobbin? Bobbin!
Bobbin went over here. Yo, it's Bobbin. He's trying to get away from me. He's Bobbin Weavin. Bobbin and Weavin over here.
Shall we go continue upwards?
Yeah, we can go up.
Cause there's some coal here.
Nah.
If we continue up, we can build like a stairwell going like this. Cause I think I saw there's a cave on. Well, let's double check. Yeah, there's a cave up. We'll have to. It looks like there's some crossing paths up here. I'm just trying to see if there's any like caverns next to us.
Hmm.
Oh well, let's dig up.
It's Can't fairly hurt. Tall. I mean, that's ravines for you.
Yo, ravines are dope. I don't know. That's something about mining in a ravine. In this game, it's just satisfying. Oh, silverfish! I'm nearly dead. You're gonna have to take care of the silverfish. No. Because I'm gonna die! Oof. You shot me.
My stuff is mine again!
This guy. I got re-trolled.
Alright, let's do it. I'm gonna wear these boots. No, I can't do that. Do you? Those were your boots.
I know. You have to deal with the silverfish, so put them on.